to talk about diabetes. As many of you know, it's a terrible disease that causes death and heartbreak in many families. Today we're going to find out the story of people who have suffered through diabetes and find out about the new craze on the black market, expired yams. We're going to find out if these people are going to get their medicine, how diabetes handles in their family, and why yams are illegal, and what companies are preventing them from being an easy accessible medicine.
Tell us your name.
Isaac Hanamiya.
And how long have you been using yams?
2 years now.
When were you diagnosed?
I was diagnosed with diabetes when I was 5 years old.
So why did you start using yams?
Because my family was having a hard time affording the insulin and the prices were only going up. So we had to find an alternative to it, and expired yams was what we found.
Has there been any negative side effects?
Not any that I've noticed so far. I mean, it works just like insulin. It's just they don't want it on the market because I guess it's more easily accessible.
So if the prices of insulin go down, are you going to continue using yams?
Yeah, I'll probably just continue using yams. I mean, they work just as fine, right?
This is one of the agents that's keeping yams illegal, belongs to the FDA. Sir, excuse me, sir, can we talk to you about why yams are illegal?
No.
Sir. They're hiding something. Sir! We're here with Loku Yam, expert Madison Fiorenzo. So tell us, Madison, why are yams better than insulin?
They're just a more natural substance, and they don't give off as many side effects as insulin does to patients.
So to your patients, would you recommend them yams over insulin, even though yams are illegal?
We have right to believe that yams will do better for people with diabetes, and if they're willing to take the risk to find yams, then I prefer them doing yams over insulin.
Can you tell us why the FDA doesn't want to approve yams?
Money reasonings? I can't comment on that.
Thank you for your time.
Ready or not?
That's the last of it. How many?
19.
David Altamirano, he is a survivor of type 2 diabetes. He's too poor to get the insulin medicine that providers give. So his main thing. We're here today with Damon Altamirano. Please, Damon, tell us your story.
I was about 4 years old when I got diagnosed with type 2 diabetes. My family, you know, we struggle. We don't have that much money and I can't pay for the medicine. But this young lady right here, she found me a cure. Expired yams. You know these expired yams? They're illegal. I can't get to them. And without these expired yams, my dogs need to grow up out of nowhere.
Are you worried about your survival?
Very much so.
Now, this is a good time for the audience to think. Will Damon ever get his expired yams?
No.
It's a rare blood disease. Sticker to demon, neosis. What's that? I've never heard of it. You're lucky. Because it's hell. Wow. We're on the bill.
Yes!
Get out! You're dying, remember?